Let's review what Amazon bidding is, how you can set up your bids, and available bidding strategies to reach relevant customers at the right time. Amazon uses an auction-based cost-per-click inventory buying model that allows advertisers to place bids for their ads to display to shoppers. Ads that compete in the auction are ranked and displayed to shoppers based on a combination of the advertiser's bid and the ad's relevance to shoppers' queries. When you set a bid, you're choosing the maximum amount you are willing to pay for a click. Understanding bid features and available options will help you develop a bid strategy that aligns with your campaign and business goals. When setting bids for product targeting, we recommend following the suggested bid amount provided in the campaign builder. After campaigns have run for 2 weeks or more, review performance and adjust your bids and budget. For sponsored products, you can choose from 3 bidding strategies. These options can be found under Campaign Settings within your campaign under Campaign Bidding Strategy. Choose the strategy that works best for your campaign's objective. This setting applies to all bids within your campaign. Let's review the 3 bidding strategy options and best practices for optimization. The first is dynamic bids down only. Using this strategy, Amazon adjusts your bid in real time when your ad may be less likely to convert to a sale. With this selection, Amazon may decrease bids by up to 100%. This bidding strategy is best used for new campaigns and when you want to control spending on underperforming campaigns. The next option is dynamic bids up and down. With this strategy, Amazon adjusts your bid in real time, raising it when your ad may be more likely to convert to a sale and lowering it when less likely to convert. Amazon won't increase your bids by more than 100% for placements at the top of search results and won't increase by more than 50% for all other placements. This strategy is best used with campaigns that feature ASINs running deals, ASINs with excess inventory, or high-performing campaigns to help maximize results. The last option is fixed bids. With this strategy, Amazon uses your exact bid for all opportunities and won't adjust your bids based on the likelihood of a conversion. Compared to dynamic bidding strategies, fixed bids can offer more impressions, but tend to generate fewer conversions for your ad spend. A fixed bid is the default bidding option for sponsored brands campaigns. In addition to selecting a bidding strategy like dynamic or fixed bids, you can also set different bids by placement. You can enter a percent increase up to 900% to your base bid for 2 placements, top of search first page and product pages. When you do this, your bids will be increased by the specified amounts when your ads compete for opportunities on those placements. Your base bid will apply to rest of search placements. Placements are where your ads may appear. Currently, you can adjust your bids across 3 placement groups: top of search, rest of search, and product pages. The top of search refers to the sponsored products at the top row on the first page of search results. Rest of search refers to the sponsored products shown in the middle or at the bottom of search results, and all sponsored products in the second page of search results and beyond. Product pages referred to sponsored products placements on product detail pages. When setting a bid, it's important to choose a campaign strategy and placement that works toward your business goals. Understanding how bids and budget impact your sponsored ad campaigns and the options you have for optimization is key to helping you reach relevant shoppers where it matters most. Ready to get started? Visit ads.amazon.com.